Hey Patrick and Veronica, it's Jordan Steffen from Wisconsin. I have an older 1080i 65-inch HD TV, which only has component video and no HDMI inputs. I was wondering if getting a Blu-ray player, which can only do 1080i over component video, would give me a significantly better image than my standard DVD player I have now. Thanks, and keep up the great work.